Looking to start again, you see Calado just bogs down a little bit. Good. They have a Scott getting a bit of a swerve on in the middle of Paddock Hill. As James Calado tries to make. He's going to run and run as quick. Suspension damage in the front of the car. Very lucky indeed. Now, briefly had a challenge. He's in taking pole position.